I needed to give myself a little break from putting together all these kits, so I wanted to show the proper way to tension an orbiter extruder, really any extruder. This applies to any extruder. So, without further ado, so, the two most common extruders nowadays, both the same way is what you're gonna do. You wanna loosen it. This one has a bent screw, but still works. The idea is you wanna get it just where it doesn't wiggle. So, that wiggle, no good. So you want it just where the wiggle stops, and that should be all it takes. You see, this is the way it should be. The gear should be able to suck it right through. And it should grab hard enough that it spins the motor. No slip. This actually takes a lot of force. Same thing on the Bontech PNG. When I spin it the right way, it should just suck it right through. And no slip. It should be to the point where you literally can't even feel it rips before it slips. That's how the grip should be.